then for Kenya, we must pray for their elections there. God does not operate through elections because God is sovereign, but he can operate through elections. Hallelujah. Elections are not his best method of putting leaders. Hallelujah. But he can work through them. But then I saw that after this election which is coming is done, someone again who will lose will be complaining again. So this cycle, we don't know how it can be broken. It's only intercessors that can break this cycle. Because I saw complaints, very serious complaints, and a bit of unrest. And then the Holy Spirit was showing me leaders of mainline churches, and one of those churches which I saw playing a leading role in trying to stabilize Kenya and bring about conditions of peace, it's the Roman Catholic Church. I saw leaders. I know we may have our own thoughts about the Roman Catholic Church because we are Baptist, but I saw leaders of that church fellowship being used by God to stabilize the country. Yes, it's going through a period of turbulence, and the devil is watching with keen interest, and terrorists are planning to attack during this time of turbulence. Terrorists. Hallelujah. So we must pray against terrorism. So, and then the other thing, also pertaining to Kenya, we must pray against a natural event which may create a lot of inconvenience for many people. A natural event, almost a natural disaster, or a natural disaster. Let us watch and pray. Let us clap hands for God.